Thank you so much. And now I would request Mr. Shekhar Ramachandran to come on the dais and take it forward, please.
Many days before Navratri, wherein we will be giving, furnishing you with each and every detail which will suffice all your questions. Thank you.
Any more questions?
Yeah. This is an introduction about Shriya and Falguni, where we are getting together. And because the reason why we are coming forward today, because this is going to be the grandest event of this, in fact, the last few years. I will try and make sure that we are going to try and make sure that you have not seen such an event before. We have the best already. We are tying up with the best and we are making sure that everyone who is going to be associated with us are going to be the best. We will give you further details at a later date.
Could you tell us something more about Shriya events, when it was started and what are your previous events that you organized?
See, Shriya as a company, we have varied interests. Everyone in our industry are very well settled businessmen who have achieved a lot of milestones, and we are actually a group of friends. And we have done a lot of work together, and we intend to do a lot many works together. So what further details are you?
बड़ी बात यह है कि इसमें से मतलब ये नेशनल इंटीग्रेशन है पूरा जो श्रेय इवेंट्स जो है उसमें मैं गुजराती हूँ चेन्नई से है यूपी से है एक हमारे साउंड वाले भाई साहब जो है कृष्ण है लाइट वाले भाई साहब महाराष्ट्र है और मतलब मजा आएगा इस टाइम सब लोग मिल के करेंगे तो टाइमिंग के हिसाब से तो वी स्टार्ट एट अराउंड 7:30 एंड वी वाइंड अप एट 10 बिफोर 10
बट दिस ईयर वी हैव गॉट 4 डेज व्हिच आर सैटरडेज एंड संडेज सो वी एंटीसिपेट एंड वी होप दैट वी गेट परमिशन फॉर अप टिल 12 o'clock फॉर दीस 4 डेज एट लीस्ट
दो दिन तो मिलती है बट 2 डेज मोर दे आर ट्राइंग
एज वी से दिस ईयर द नवरात्रि इज गोइंग टू हैव 4 सैटरडे आई मीन 2 सैटरडे एंड इट्स अ 11 डे अफेयर So, I'm sure everyone...
It's starting from 1st October to 11th October.
Yes.
What is Tathaya?
Tathaya is my band.
Your band, okay.
Thereafter Q&A will be followed by one-on-one with Falguni Pathak. So there are a lot of questions in here, so we can move ahead with one and one. I think we can move on.